Did you blow it?
It's about 2,000 degrees.
Into your left.
2,000 degrees. When they first gather it.
They blew it into your left.
Uses the whip paddle and the jacks to help shape it.
I want to pull it at the same time.
See, it makes it a balloon.
It's going to come into our days eventually.
It keeps going through the process.
Did you blow it?
Yeah. You didn't see him when he blew it at the beginning.
He blow it and then he shapes it, pulls it, shapes it, blow. Sharp, shape,
it's shop. Almost like pottery. But just on pottery.
See, he's liquid. Blow it out into that hole.
Look.
You see
it? Look, he's blowing it again. Look.
See?
Nice water is coming out. Look.
Behind the
there, look.
It's
like a grass.
We're all looking. We're all looking.
Look, it's like a grass.
We're looking.
Look, Mike tells you to blow. Hannah, go. Blow. Hannah, go and blow it.
I'm rolling and trying to get it to shoot.
Yeah.
Look at that. You see how red it is? Look how close he is to the heat. Like, look at them.
His back is
all
good.
Why is there a blur on that side?
He's shaping
it.
Make a hole in it.
Like,
oh, jeez. Look at the pineapple. Look at the pineapple.
Oh. Hello.
Hi.
Look at the pineapple. He's making the pineapple grow.
Too much of that.
It. And it's not hollow inside. He wants it hollow. Remember, we want it hollow. So blowing, making air, you know, like a balloon. They make it look easier.
Thank you.